Hey, what's up everyone? My name is Jay Walker and today I'm going to demonstrate a quick and easy way to connect your Raspberry Pi using the remote desktop protocol. Here we go. Assuming you're using Raspbian for this, we need to install Xrdp, and you can do that by typing in sudo apt-get install Xrdp. The installation itself will take about a minute or two, so just let it run. And in this case, I don't get prompted, so if you get prompted, just type in Y and the installation should continue. And once your installation has finalized, type in the Windows key and R at the same time to bring up your run menu, and go ahead and type in the following command. Finally, enter your IP address and click on Connect. Under Module, just leave it as xvnc, and enter your Raspberry Pi's username and password. Click on OK, and if all went well, we should have a successful connection to our Raspberry Pi through the remote desktop protocol. And there you go, it's working great. If you have a question about any of the steps we went through, just leave them in the comment section below. And if you liked the video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching.